End of life care issues, physiologic change. This course is designed to examine one specific aspect of holistic end of life care, the physiologic changes in body symptoms associated with the end of life. Guidelines for the care of specific physical symptoms at the end of life will also be presented. For healthcare professionals to provide compassionate quality care to patients at the end of life, they must understand the many changes the patient undergoes. Holistic end-of-life care provides relief, comfort, and support whenever possible. It involves a comprehensive approach to the physical, emotional, psychological, and spiritual aspects of the individual. End-of-life care, physiologic change, from UOHC.com, University of Healthcare. Your e-learning solution.